Hey everyone, welcome to the August newsletter. I hope you've been enjoying an epic summer. I definitely have been. In fact, last weekend I went water skiing with my family on the Colorado River. We go every year, and this time there were seven families that joined us, and some of them I hadn't seen in about a year, and I found that the question I got asked a lot was, "Hey Mike, how's the market doing?" And I started thinking, you know what, that's probably the question I get asked, the number one question I get asked on a regular basis, how's the market doing? And because there's no one-size-fits-all answer to that question, I usually respond, well, are you thinking of buying, selling, investing, or are you a renter? Because each one of those areas are different from the next. For example, if you're an investor, are you looking at multifamily, a commercial opportunity, are you looking at for land? And if you're a seller, what area do you live in? Because the market could change from neighborhood to neighborhood. And if you're buying, same thing applies, the market could change, you know, on that street compared to this street. And interest rates are incredibly low right now, so that definitely benefits a buyer at this time. So read my story below, find out how the market is doing and how it might affect your real estate goals for the rest of the year into 2020. And if you are thinking about buying, selling, or investing in real estate, give me a call, but better yet, let's try to meet face to face, all right? Take care, guys. Hope to talk to you soon, or meet face to face. Bye.